So, boxing sensation, boxing star John Molina Jr. has joined or is teaming up. He was working with Al Haymon, the same person that works with Floyd Mayweather. Danny Garcia works with Adrian Broner, Lucas Matisse, Marcos Maidana, Leo Santa Cruz. So, John, how did this come about that you and Al Haymon are now on the same team?
Well, it just worked out. Worked out well. We discussed a few things and we made the move. I mean, it's Al Haymon. It is, in my opinion, the most powerful man in boxing. So it's a good move for Team Molina. It's a good move for Al Haymon. It's going to be an exciting 2014. All the new fighters that he has, from 135 to 140, I am going up to 140. So it's going to be an exciting year, I believe.
The sky's the limit. You could fight any of those names that I just mentioned.
Of course,
at 35 or 40.
Of course, it's up to my team. But anybody, we can do it. Any one of those names you mentioned, we can get the fight on.
So we're going to see Sam Watson, Brandon Watson?
Yeah, you're going to see them all. They're everywhere, right? So you'll see them again.
Hey, they're always with the winning team.
There you go. So I'm excited, man. I think it's, given my style, I think it makes for entertaining fights coming this year. And I think Al Haymon knows that. I think, the boxing world's going to be excited whether whoever it's against. The people want to see a good fight, and that's what I'm going to give them, a good fight.
John, who do you want to fight right now? Because there are no limits on your options. You can fight anybody.
Yeah, to me, honestly, whoever the fans want to see me fight, that's who I want to fight. There's no anybody and everybody, one by one, just not on the same night. As long as we have different nights, we'll be okay. No, but really, anybody, whatever makes the most exciting fight, that's the fight we're going after. Whether it be, a Lamont Peterson, an Adrian Broner, Lucas Matisse, any of those guys, any one of those guys we can lock horns with.
Today is Floyd Mayweather's birthday. He's 37. What do you wish him on his birthday?
Happy birthday, and that's the only opponent I think that'll ever beat Floyd Mayweather is Father Time. Was it yesterday or was it today?
It's today.
It's today. Like I said, happy birthday, Floyd. I hope you enjoy it. What do you give a man who has everything? But, as long as he has friends and family around, I'm sure he'll be happy. Health. Yes, health and a bright future. And very intrigued to see who he's going to fight next.
So there you have it, John Molina Jr. Big, exciting news. He and Al Haymon now working together. Stay tuned for more updates. When will we know when is the fight?
Again, it comes down to the team, and we will know shortly, if I'm not mistaken. I believe soon. Again, it's up to my team. When I say team, there's a whole... there's a whole team behind it, not just one person. So real soon, and I'm excited. I can't wait to get to work.
There you have it. John Molina Jr. Look out for him. EsNewsReporting.com and Melissa Beck reporting.